God may forgive you for being gay, but no one is going to forgive you for that haircut.